If there's one sport celebrities are into, it's boxing, and the De La Hoya Pacquiao fight is still on everyone's mind. But when I talked to Taboo, a member of the Black Eyed Peas, he told me that that fight created sort of a rivalry within the group. One member, a Filipino, was pulling for Pacquiao, while another member from East LA was pulling for De La Hoya.
So I'm a sports fan, I'm a boxing fan. I just came back from Vegas, watched De La Hoya get his ass beat by Manny Pacquiao, which is crazy because I'm from East LA. And to see the Mexicano get beat up like that was kind of crazy, you know?
Can I ask you what you think about the De La Hoya Pacquiao fight?
I think De La Hoya won because he got all the money, he's a promoter.
Okay, all I gotta say is that the Filipinos are partying, the Philippines is going off, my partner Appity App, he's gonna be enjoying it. He's the Filipino of Black Eyed Peas, and I'm excited for him.
Did you have a rivalry between the Latino versus the Filipino?
Yeah, we did. We had a friendly rivalry. But, you know, I had to be kind of like biased about Oscar, but at the same time, I knew that Manny Pacquiao was good, and he took it. So.
That wasn't good. That was amazing.
It was great, man. It was great.
What was going through your mind through those rounds?
No, his takes up so much space.
I was saying to myself, ay, cabrón, se están chingando a este. Which basically means he was getting beat up pretty bad.
What do you think of the De La Hoya
I got chips.
Oh, he went like a little bitch.
Where's the statue?
Where's the statue? That devil could throw some stuff and hit it with my chingadera.
Oscar needs to stop saying he's Mexican.
Oscar's statue was gone. I was here for the ceremony. It's not there anymore.
So
it's not. 1 week
and
he lost the fight.
Wow.
That tells you a lot.
No, I dance about as good as Oscar De La Hoya. Oh, I'm sorry. He didn't dance, did he? I'm sorry. Yeah, Oscar. I hope you're well. Anyways, Oscar is so rich. He owns half of downtown. We're leasing from him. So no need to cry for him, Argentina.
Are you going to have a party for Oscar?
I'm going to go drink for Oscar. I'm going to drink. I'm going to party. I'm going to make empty promises to all the women there on his behalf. That's the kind of that's kind of pitch man I am.
Some of the fans asked me if I think they took the De La Hoya statue away to rearrange his face to make it look like Oscar after the fight. I said absolutely not. I'm sure the statue will be back in one piece very soon. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.